one of the hits.
Jake Noll, the batter, gets a breaking ball, swings and drills one out to left field. Pinto jogging back to the wall, but this one's way gone. Off the awning of the Hilton Garden Inn, it bounces up to the second floor of the hotel. It's a three-run homer for Jake Noll, and he doubles Harrisburg's lead at 6-0 Senators.
They've been really aggressive in the counts here in this third inning.